Here not the things. This all things will be required here for this tester. First of all, put the positive terminal of this LED to this pipe, and now this nail. It will be the probe of this tester. Here it's done. Put the glue so that the aluminium foil get stick with this pipe. And now take aluminium foil and cut a rectangle piece that we have to wind around that tube. Okay, now we will place this on it and wind it. It must cover the negative terminal of this LED so that when we touch it, our finger must work as ground. Now we are going to test this with the 9V DC supply. Yeah, here it glows, but I think it will better in dark. Now you can see this LED. Yeah, it glows here. We are going to test this 9V battery. It must be on positive terminal. Here it doesn't glow because this battery is discharged. Now with this low charged 4V battery, no, it doesn't glow here. To work this tester, the sufficient voltage and current needed. Now with this 4V charger, here the red one is positive and the black one is negative. Now we will test on positive. Here it glows due to it has sufficient voltage and current, but it doesn't work on negative. But one thing, for working of this tester, your body must be grounded. The brightness of the LED lowers down when I takes off my legs from the ground. It's minute, so you may not see the difference. Just remember this, only the low volts LED will work for this tester.